and their home address at the time of conviction.